Chris. I knew shortly after meeting you that you were going to be my best friend for life. The last 5 years with you have been a blessing in so many ways. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together.
This is a sacred time. This is your moment. I want you to think about the love that you have one for another. I want you to think about all of the people that have brought you to this place. Obviously, you can't be here at this time.
Don't wanna get ahead of myself. Feeling things I've never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain. Her personality in everything brings me to my knees. Oh, she shines me up like gold on my arm. I wanna take it slow, but it's so hard. I love to see her face in daylight. It's more than just our bodies.
Yeah, we've come here together in the middle of the Pacific Ocean to unite you in love. Just give you a moment to look out at the ocean together.
With that, I make these promises to you. I promise to love and cherish you in the good times and bad. I promise to support you in your dreams, celebrate your successes, challenge you to be the best version of yourself, and lift you up when you're feeling down. I promise to listen and to be patient. And lastly, I promise to care for you in sickness and in health. Until we pass on, ideally together, when we're old and cute. You're such a great man, and I'm so lucky to have you as my soulmate. I choose you today and every day. I love you.
So do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in? I'm scared to death that she might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. She might just be my everything. Get beyond the eyes, space and time in the afterlife. She had my kids, will she be my wife? She might just be my everything. Get beyond.
I could read this chicken scratch that I have. Elena, as we stand here today, soaking in this breathtaking view, I'm filled with joy and gratitude for the journey that has brought us together. I was captivated by your passion for life and what you endeavor to achieve. Whenever I am with you, there is a spark that ignites from the deepest parts of my soul. I love how easily I could be myself around you and how you can motivate me to be the best, my best self with your desire to live life to the fullest.
Wayward woman, you're a false prophet at the pulpit. The condition of your soul is eroded.
Grab me in your skin and mold, yeah.
I promise to support your passions and dreams and to always be your biggest fan as we conquer mountains and chase sunsets. Today, I give you my heart. I promise to be your partner in every experience, to share in your joys and sorrows, and to love you more with each passing day. I'm honored to be yours, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
By this laws of the state, I declare your husband and wife. You now can kiss your bride.
Yeah, how did you even get both?